too big? Yeah, I think that's a little too big.
You need a pair of good, sturdy school shoes.
These are sturdy, very.
But arches are very important.
No, sturdy is boring, Sam.
These shoes light up, okay? These are really good shoes for school.
I know, I love them.
I found the most perfect shoes. They look like the shoes that Dorothy wore, played by Judy Garland in The Wizard of Oz, 1939, directed by Victor Fleming.
These are pink. These are also Velcro.
And it might have a little arch there, too.
Sam, these are probably too big, but I thought maybe Lucy would like those. What do you think? When we were at the zoo,
she liked the animal prints.
But these are for adults.
Well, when we went, I don't know you. I don't know who you are, so.
Yeah. I like these, Daddy.
Yeah, because she knows what she'd like. That's why she likes these.
Yeah, black goes with
everything. Yeah, how much are these?
$16.19 with tax.
And I have $6.25.
That's all you have?
Yeah, because I didn't get my whole check because I had to go to the parent and teacher meeting this week.
No, it's, sorry, $16.19.
And I couldn't go to work all day that day.
It's okay, Sam, because I have $3 to contribute.
Okay, so Sam, I want about T+2. So I need one of the stamps. So 1, 2. Me.
Joe's got a dog. Oh. I've got.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, so is that enough?
There's a God. I'll count it.
Can we get a balloon with these?
Yeah.
All of us? Or just her?